Hello students, good evening everybody. In real numbers, we have seen some problems on irrational numbers, proving irrationality. This is another type of model, prove that root 2 plus root 3 is an irrational number. For proving root 2 plus root 3 is an irrational number, if possible, let us assume that root 2 plus root 3 is a rational number. Okay. Immediately, this is root 2 plus root 3 is a rational means, then we can express this in the form of P by Q as per the definition of rational numbers. Rational numbers means numbers which can be written in the form of P by Q. For assumption, I am taking root 2 plus root 3 is a rational number. Immediately it can be expressed in the form of P by Q, where P, Q are integers and Q not equal to 0. They are co-primes or relatively primes. That means their GCD or HCF is 1. Okay. So for this type of problem, send one of these two numbers, one number to the RHSI. So anyone you can send, that is your wish. P by Q plus root 3 I am sending that side, minus root 3. Okay. So squaring on both sides. Root 2 whole square equal to P by Q minus root 3 whole square. Square root gets cancelled. 2 equal to, it looks like A minus B whole square, right? So A square plus B square minus 2A, right? Since A minus B whole square equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. Okay? So 2 equal to, this can be P square by Q square plus root square cancel 3. This will be 2P by Q times root 3. Right? So this term I am shifting this side and 2 send that side. Then this negative term will be positive. This plus 2 will be minus 2. Plus 3 plus 2 will be minus 2. This minus term I am bringing this side to the LHS side. 2 is shifted to RHS side. Right? So here 2P by Q root 3 equal to P square by Q square plus 3 minus 2, 1. Take LCM. So 2P by Q root 3 equal to P square plus Q square by Q square. 1 Q gets cancelled. Then root 3 equal to P square plus Q square by this 2P also I am sending this side. So 2PQ will remain. That is, numerator is an integer. Why? Because P, Q are integers, then P square plus Q square is also an integer. 2PQ is also an integer. Right? Integer by integer means, what does it mean? Root 3 equal to a rational number. Integer by integer means what? A rational number. But already we have proved that root 3 is an irrational number. But what did you get here? Root 3, a rational number. Why did you get this statement? Because of our wrong assumption. What is our wrong assumption? Root 2 plus root 3 is a rational number is wrong assumption. That means root 2 plus root 3 must be an irrational number. But this is but this is contradiction, but this contradicts that the fact root 3 is an irrational number. Actually root 3 is an irrational number, but what did you get here? A rational number. That is wrong. Why did you get this wrong? Because of our wrong assumption. Therefore root 2 plus root 3 is an irrational number. Hence proof. Right? Hope it is clear. So we have covered all the models of irrational numbers. So for yourself, try yourself these problems by using what we have completed earlier. Okay? Root 5 plus root 7, root 3 plus root 5, 3 plus root 2, 3 plus 5 root 2, 2 minus 3 root 5. Hope it is clear. Thank you.